One of the hardest parts, honestly, emotionally, was the day I had to, at this point, on crutches and one leg, walk into chemo for the first time after the surgery.
Can you just explain it like I'm five?